moment. I'm gonna fix my chat box. But I can't find it. Hello. It was okay. I thought I would convince myself to draw for a that'd be up to. That'd be not much, to be honest. Kinda realized it was 1 PM. So I was a bit like, you know, I've still got time. Yeah. Do a little stream for a bit. Thus here I am. But I couldn't even wear a face cam today. Mostly because then I'd have to tidy up and things, and I'd have to like look presentable or something, and I wasn't really planning on streaming today, so my presentableness is is questionable, is what I would say. And my back is sore today. I've got plenty of complaints. But when do I know? Didn't look that there either. Doing my best. You can probably tell that I haven't drawn in a while. Oh dear god. I feel like I haven't drawn in so long. Which I mean is partially true. I don't know why. Lots of studying too though. That's stupid. I want the PNG sort of lines over it. Like my microphone turned down? Or is my music too loud? I'll turn my music down a bit. But yeah. I've been gaming a lot. Been studying a lot more though as well. Not that I've done that today, but that's. Did I not have colors on this? These are the colors that I have. Those are skin. And then this guy comes in. This guy. I'm Maxing. How are you doing today? I'm aware this isn't Valorant. I don't know. I wasn't actually going to stream today, but I think that's obvious considering that I'm starting my stream at 1 in the afternoon. I'm just letting my music. That is unlucky, brother. Is that why you were playing so much Valorant today? Or. Oh. Yeah, I mean, that's a lot. Well, maybe it's not, but... I have literally told you that I'm pretty sure I gave you mod on those on those things so that you could add them yourself if you really wanted to. I don't know, I haven't checked, that's why I told you you should do Isn't this what streamers do? They freeload all their effort on their work onto their mods. Am I getting paid? Hell no, you're not getting paid. Consider it our friendship, the payment. That's worth it, eh? You know what? I'll be on my best behavior to win Valorant games in our next gaming session. That's no. I might just change how this is colored. Oh yeah. What do you mean no? You keep this up, and I'll. Oh, you're too mean to me, Max. Enjoy your lecture. I hope it's all you ever wanted. I don't know if I want to change her hair color a bit or not. I might. I don't know yet. I'm just yapping. Well, that ain't too unusually. I did not want to put in text. But yeah, I don't know. I'm not being in the biggest drawing mood lately. I don't know, it's because I'm like working on commissions, so I'm just a bit like out of it, but I don't know. Could be that. No, even if that name wasn't a bot account, I'm pretty sure I would have wanted to ban it anyway. What a dumb idea to believe. Well, let's continue with art. Trying to figure out how to draw. And Nightbot's actually working today, I guess. Nightbot was pissing me off the other day. It was not working in the fucking slightest. Because that's what that color should be. Her hair should be the this color. The middle. I might make her hair lighter though, to be honest. Kinda like... I like the look of the second one. I reckon those lines I put in just now would be the darkest shading. Oh, trying to figure out how does shade work? Then again, I don't think I ever shaded properly once. I put things where I think they look pretty. My back is sort of there though. Kinda sucks. But when am I not complaining? Also, do I really want to shape her hair? Thought of doing that seems painful, because I don't know which way I want to shape any. Can I just want to leave it flat? I don't know if that's gonna look silly. Right. Also, I want to change my chat box. Be wider, I think. That didn't make it any wider, did it? That looks a bit better. Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna stop messing with that. I'm procrastinating. Oh, look at me. Simply cannot contain myself, can I? I'm pretty sure the shading that I'm doing here is gonna be way too much what I actually want this to look like.
Causing the scene, following me, you and all of your friends. You won't let this go, let me be. Hanging around as if you found out it wasn't you that left me. When you face to face with your memories and the lights are low,
you'll do it. Man, that looks a lot like I'm gonna be unhappy to recreate what I'm doing on this side to the other side.
What you did back then.
I wonder. I'm gonna turn my music up again. I kinda just wanna vibe, you know? Just turn my music loud, and I just wanna fucking chill. You want the girl with the small waist and the perfect smile. Someone who's out every weekday in their dad's new car. You tell me I shouldn't stress out, say it's not that hard. But I just got a feeling this will leave an ugly scar. If you say she's nothing to worry about, then why'd you close your eyes? I suppose I have changed her a lot since. She wear a tight mini black dress the last piece. With all her friends around. And then we'll probably spend the night at a nice big house. And by then I'll just be someone you've forgotten about. If you say she's nothing to worry about, then why'd you call? I can't draw lines if I'm not like tilted the right way. Jesus. And now my clip studio is lagging. What the fuck? Happy with it though. Remember when we all got drunk? I ended up with two broke thumbs. Oh, oh my god. I'm gonna do it with the details and never put in the other one. Lucky me. That says an am. I wrote a song that no one knows. I played a show and no one showed. Oh my god. They fucking turn up the brightness on my monitor so I can see what I'm doing. Made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties. 100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories. You stole a bottle from the Garden of Eden. Then you poured it down the bathroom sink. Told me that you only did it for a kick, but why? I thought I knew you, but I guess that I didn't. Being acting funny, so shady when I'm with you. Little did I know the secret that you had to hide. Cause I saw your phone last night. I hate when I do illustrations. I just changed my style and oh. Yeah. You take a break and you come back and what happens, eh? I wanna stay, but what would you say if you were me or with another man? I don't know who I am. I wanna stay, but what would you say if you were me?
This gone to waste. Why'd it have to be my mate? I remember that I never saw a warning sign. Threw you out to meet my mama. Told your dad that I loved you 2 years. Nothing but a taste goodbye. Cause I saw your phone last night. A name I recognize. Yeah. My heart is broken, my scars are open. I wanna stay, but what would you say if you were me or with another man? I don't know who I am. I wanna stay, but what would you say if you were me? Into the bathroom to send a picture to him. I'm out here waiting. What would you say if you were me? Hey, are you up, babe? Send me something naughty. That's what his texts say. So what would you say if you were me? You're with another man. I don't know who I am. I want to stay, but what would you say if you were me?
I'm in the party, Bacardi, fast fick han spricka, jag blir bara van med det, shawty, hon sa, vart ska vi, är tiden kitta som vi i Narnia, Narnia,
Hämta Jäger och Bacardi, jag och Adam fuckar ur. Vi tog oss upp till toppen ganska snabbt, de frågar hur. Har en gud som skakar rumpat i musiken, hon är sjuk. Ta över hela branschen, alla andra, ni är slut.
Late night
Sushi. There you go. Good to see you again. Going pretty alright. Just chilling today. I wasn't gonna stream today, but I kinda felt the urge to draw, so I was like, oh fuck it all. Fuck a wee ball, I'll stream for a little bit. Just working on my character. Yeah, it's pretty chill. Oh, my back's a bit sore though. Thank you. I do love working on this character, but dedicating my time to things is difficult. I'm too addicted to playing video games. Just trying to remember how to shade things. Sense fun. Remember like the app for that. Maybe not an app, but like the website thing. You could like select a Pokemon and it would like tell you what the what they'd be called or what they'd maybe look like mixed together. Interesting stuff. I've only been drawing like emotes recently, so I was kinda like, you know what? I'll actually work on a proper piece for a little bit. Or at least pretend to. I've got a shape up. My friends will put on makeup. We all are looking pretty. The other boys will crave us. Yeah, they will. Hats off to the drunk girls dancing. Class off on a Thursday midnight. Hands off on the over drinking. Tank top and I finish off the light. I don't know if I really like those lines, Luke. You keep telling me that we can fix this, but we can't. The scalpel in your hand is only gonna cut me again, and I don't wanna take that chance. Some things, they just don't last. You can't get a prescription for that. You're shoving me sugar pills down my throat, cause I'm starting to choke. Stop. Don't resuscitate. Please don't hesitate. Just let it die. We've had our time, we'll be alright. You give me 10 cc's of something super sweet. Yeah, you put me to sleep. I'm getting drowsy, my eyelids are getting heavy. Kiss me on the cheek, then you're telling me. Countdown from 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Look nice on the right. I think it'll look nice on the right. Man, I don't want to see what this picture looks like flipped though. Don't resuscitate, please don't.
don't hesitate. Just set it die, we've had our time, we'll be alright.
But then you that one's so weird.
Something super sweet, yeah, you put me to sleep. I'm getting drowsy, my eyelids are getting heavy.
I've lost the brain for drawing, I think.
Count down from 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. When you rip my heart out, please put it back when you're done. I'm too young for this open heart surgery. There's something in the place where my heart's meant to be. Why me?
My little brain.
Come down from my heart.
Not processing.
Yeah, the anesthetic's wearing off, and I'm starting to feel.
I don't like how that looks.
Stopping in the place of my
was.
But then you give me 10 cc's of something super sweet. Yeah, you put me to sleep. I'm getting drowsy, my eyelids are getting heavy. Kiss me on the cheek, then you're telling me. Countdown from 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Too young for this open heart surgery. There's nothing in the place where my heart's meant to be. Why me?
Sure, that works.
I thought that mom and dad were supposed to last forever. Like they promised that the odds are in Alabama. They were young and loved and didn't know any better. Yeah, they planned to start a family there together. Things they changed when you walked away. You left me wondering if you I wish you stayed, but I'll be okay. I learned from you.
I feel like talking Swedish today. I feel like I haven't studied yet today. My brain's thinking about it.
No, you never call back. I don't even miss you anymore. Cause I've been doing fine.
Feeling Swedish today, you know? I say you know as if that's a common feeling for people to have. Yes, today, doctor, I'm feeling Swedish.
You
What's
tell
the cure?
Me stories about when you were young. You used to be my hero and then you put up your guard. I used to be so proud to be your son. Things they changed when you walked away. It's funny how the table's gone and turned. From 4 to 3 when we go out to eat. Mama sitting by herself again. I've been getting flashbacks, hearing you fight behind.
Man, I'm so excited to go on holiday. I just wanna go already.
I don't even miss you anymore. Cause I've been doing fine.
I keep thinking about it.
I've been getting flashbacks.
Can't stop thinking.
I've been getting flashbacks.
Oh, that looks horrendous. Don't do that.
You used to be my hero and then you put
this
up
is more lines.
Guard.
I don't like the difference
so
in the
world.
I want another line. That line's in the way of that one.
Talk for hours on end, stroll through the park, then round the bend.
Later am I on? that I'm so lost.
Play it back. I press rewind. We need to talk again sometime.
I like how it looks a bit more. Maybe I need more lines, more dots, more things there and here. Yeah, it needs more lines, more lines. If I was like kidding thinking those lines made it look unrealistic, I fucking love lines. Oh, look at all those lines. I love them. Lovely little lines. And I got a checklist of everything I want to do with you if you be mine. You're sat there with quite a glare, like what the. I don't know how I'm gonna put all the dots in yet. Yeah, you've got a boyfriend. Those will come eventually. I reckon. You've got me coping, and I don't know if I can wipe your face out of my mind. With a flick of the wrist and a little kiss, say you could be mine. Just give me one chance so we can go ahead and get this tension out of the room. Optical illusion. No. The one here on the left looks so much darker than the one here. Because this is against pink and not against white. Oh, my little head. Weird, I turned her eyebrows off. Oh, did I delete her eyebrows? When the fuck did I delete? Oh no, I didn't. Oh, I know the problem, I think. Her eyebrows might just not be white anymore. No, they're gone. Those things are fucking gone. I deleted them. When exactly did I accidentally do my eyebrows, and why did I think it was a while ago? Why won't you be mine? Why won't you be mine? Why won't you be my girl? Why won't you be my baby? Oh, I see the issue. Found the issue. Nope, wrong there. That'll do it. I had her eyebrows set to clip. They were also in the wrong there. Or I was drawing on them. Yeah. Happens, happens. song sucks. That doesn't, I quite like that song actually, but. I think I'm getting more blind. I can barely tell what I'm doing. But I'm pretty sure it's also just this character being unapologetically pink. Happens. I also can't click this free button. Jesus. Don't get me wrong, cause I never meant to diss ya. I don't care if the others in the Polaroid picture click. I'll show another J.
Used to run red light.
Why am I like in the mood for like none of these songs?
Every time.
Oh god, no, not Jason Derulo. Oh man.
I wanna wake up every morning feeling better, cause I know you're sleeping by my side. And every moment we're together,
she's so pretty.
Just to keep it over you and I see the body in the sunlight. Feeling the heat and it feels right. I wanna do this for the rest of my life.
I'm gonna need to make these edges darker.
You and me underneath the lights. I'm always good when you're by my side.
I don't know if that helps. I don't listen to this song either, actually. Oh, what's wrong with me? Is it the people? Oh, fuck off.
Disney, they tricked me, had me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20 something, I still know nothing about who I am or what I'm not. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a true love's kiss is bullshit. Cause I felt sad love, I felt bad love. Sometimes happy love turns into giving up. I feel hurt love by the word love. What the hell is love supposed to feel like? What the hell is love? What the hell is love? What the hell is love supposed to feel like? My fairy grandma warned me Cinderella story only ended in a bad divorce. The prince ain't sleeping when he takes his sleeping beauty to the motel on his snow white horse. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a true love's kiss is bad. Cause I felt sad love, I felt bad love.
I like how the hair looks. I'm happy though. There's also a fringe. Also colored the fringe. I'd say accidentally, but it wasn't quite.
I'm at Disney, Disney. They tricked me. No more wishing on a shooting star.
Is my playlist even... Why am I so grumpy? If your pillow talk is as good.
When we had a feeling, the stars were our ceiling, past the edge of town, cause we had nothing else to do. Dreaming in full color, loving like no one, no wasted days. I was wasting there with you. I was wasting there when you showed me, showed me, showed me.
I don't want this to look.
Been staring at you for days, but you never seem to look my way. My I love yous and your alphabet soup seem to go to waste. Been keeping myself
a day.
Now everything's going pear-shaped. I guess boys with beating hearts beat a boy buried in the backyard. Every time I try to make contact, feels like a supernatural attack. I misinterpret, then you react. I guess it's back to the attic. I'm so dramatic, it's so sad. But the last time that I let someone inside, I was buried alive.
No, I don't want I like it on this. So that I'll be the one you won't forget.
You better move, you better dance. Let's make a night. jumped the fence when I read. But we couldn't go very far, cause you locked your keys in your car. So you sat and stared at my lips, and I could already feel your kiss.
All nights, daydreams, sugar and smoke rings. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like you.
Headlights on me, racing through 60. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like you.
Remember when you taught me fate, said it'd all be worth the wait. Like that night in the back of the cab, when your fingers walked in my hand. Next day nothing on my phone, but I can still smell you on my clothes. I was hoping that things had changed, but we went right back to your games.
All nights and daydreams, sugar and smoke rings. I've been a fool for strawberries. Cigarettes always taste like you.
Headlights on me, racing through 60. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like blue eyes, black jeans, lighters and candy. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always taste like you. And even if I run,
daydreams with that sugar and smoke rings. Always tastes like you.
Headlights on me, racing through 60. I've been a fool for strawberries and cigarettes. Always tastes like blue eyes, black jeans, lighters and candy. I've been a fool for strawberries.
we'll be right back. Say she don't cry no more. Don't dry her eyes no more. Won't play no mind, oh-oh. Cause she ain't mine no more. I feel like time moves slow. Cooped up in my new home. I'm in the same old city. She on a brand new coast. I'm making no new friends. All my OGs 10 toes. I focused in on this music. I told my movement, let's go. She out gon' party all night. Say she ain't met him before. I just wonder what it like. But college closing the door. It's like my eyes too low. I could not see things straight. But when I look in my life, this shit put me in my place. All of my plans involve the world. World in my hands, it's like I talk on the real. They tell me shut up and dance. I tie up all of my ends. I burn them blunt like a bridge. They wanna know how it feel. I just say listen to this. Oh, 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 oh. Cry no more, don't dry her eyes no more. Won't play no mind, oh-oh. Cause she ain't mine no more. Girl, you been gone too long. Touché, I grow on my own. Just wait, this song grow on you. That's what I'm writing it for. Baby girl, you move aside. Inhale to my chest, feel right. Nowadays, I spend my time. Like investments, money on my mind. My team still stay east side. Got blood, who ride or die. They saved my life two times. You could take what's yours, they'll get what's mine. I've been at work in my city, building up like the pro. You fuck around, you on one. I wait till I'm on two. I'm in my zone now. Diamonds tell me slow down. You know that we got this, homie. Don't lose your control now. I bet it be like pools and mansions on the greener of sides. I've been too blue for a while. Know my future too bright. It's like my current place in life is your S25. They wanna know how it feel. I tell them it feel like cry no more, don't dry her eyes no more. Won't play no mind, oh-oh. Cause she ain't mine no more. Girl, you been gone too long. Touché, I grow on my own. Just wait, this song grow on you. That's what I'm writing it for.
Just walk away. Can't you stay till the morning? I knew it when I saw your face that you had a problem. Something was about to change. Where are you going? Leaving my heart to break. You told me I was pretty. I believed it, said you're never gonna leave me. Now I'm staring. An open door. You just held my hand. How do I try to understand? Do you still even love me anymore? I thought I was the girl that you wanna take home. I thought you'd hold me close so I'd never be alone. I thought you were the guy who would never make me cry. And now I'm just a fool who you're leaving high and dry. Oh, two words mean nothing to you. It's like I never knew ya. Girl, girl, girl. Thought I was your girl, girl, girl. Is this what you wanted? Can I be honest? I'm the
hold me close so I'd never be alone. I thought you were the guy who would never make me cry. Now I'm just a fool who you're leaving high and dry. Oh, two words mean nothing to you. It's like I never knew you. Girl, 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 thought I was your girl.
Thinking of her, thinking of her, feeling the hurt because she left me down in the dirt. Yeah. Thinking of her, thinking of her, thinking of her, feeling the hurt because she left me down in the dirt. Man, it's scary when you lose somebody you love and you try and find someone else, but you know they don't measure up. And since we was broke up and fucked up, I'm asking myself now when the fuck will I start to grow up? You know what? I'm so fucking arrogant because I feel like I'm lost. I think everybody's against me, so I bottle my thoughts. I felt dead when she fled. It must have been the things I said and didn't say in the end. Like I was playing pretend. All the lies saying what we had didn't matter. It's just the fact that I was hating myself when I had her. And now I'm on a new chapter, alone on my own. Heart cold, turned stone. Yeah, it's my fault, yeah, I know. So I'm drinking for my woes every night. Thinking of her, thinking of her, thinking of her, feeling the hurt because she left me down in the dirt. Yeah. Thinking of her, thinking of her, thinking of her, feeling the hurt because she left me down in the dirt. I hope she found the one to make her smile. Someone who isn't broken and stuck in fucking denial. And I'll try my best to better myself to make amends, cause in the end you showed me I can still love again. And that's why I'm thinking of her, thinking of her, thinking of her, feeling the hurt because she left me down in the dirt. Thinking of her, thinking of her, thinking of her, feeling the hurt because she left me down in the dirt. Man, it's scary when you lose somebody you love and you try and find someone else, but you know they don't measure up. And since we was broke up and fucked up, I'm asking myself now when the fuck will I start to grow up? You know what? I'm so fucking arrogant because I feel like I'm lost. I think everybody's against me, so I bottle my thoughts. I
I did the responsible thing and had breakfast today. Toast. Nothing too nutritious or anything, but did have breakfast, you know. You know me too well. Well, at least you know me well. Yeah, but the rest of the world's dumb. Breakfast? You don't need breakfast. You need a cup of tea and a slice of toast. I think I had a cup of tea with it. Yeah, you're a gaslighter. You're gaslighting me into having a real nutritious breakfast. Who fucking does that? Real breakfast? Don't need them. I've got all the energy in the world to spare. I'm tired of shit all the time. Hello, Dave. Hey, the end of the day. Yeah. You don't need more for breakfast. Breakfast is the least important meal of the day. I had two slices of toast actually with... I had liver patty on them. And I've only had one cup of tea today. Thought about a second, but decided that'd be silly. And now I wait until dinner. I don't really have yesterday I had the exact same yesterday. I had two slices of toast, and then once I was hungry for my late lunch, I had a slice of fruit loaf. Then I waited until dinner. As you do. And that was great. I was a bit tired yesterday. If you keep wondering if somebody understands, darling, I wonder if that could happen. I kinda wanna go study.
Personal,
I don't want a cup of tea and to just study. Now that you said cup of tea, I'm kind of thinking about one now, you know? Studying and drawing is like the worst fucking combination for my back, to be honest. Quite horrendous, the things I've done to my back. Worry about his hair looks much too much thought. And I do that for the rest of the hair. How the fuck am I gonna do that? I'm tired. Maybe I should have a better breakfast.
Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? One without a permanent scar, and did you miss me while you were
loudest taste, loudest drop, head is filled, the thought unlocked. Strongest taste, loudest drop, head is filled, the thought unlocked. Strongest taste, loudest drop, head is filled, the thought unlocked. Strongest taste, loudest drop, head is filled. I'd be 13, I'd be 35. Going to find a place for us to hide. Be together but alone as the need for it has grown. You'd be 13, I'd be 35. Going to find a place for us to hide. Be together but alone as the need for it has grown, yeah. Cha 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 cha. A cave or a shed, a car or a bed, a hole in the ground or a burial mound, a bush or a tree or the eagan sea will do for me. Cha 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 cha. Oh, I can say that you look pretty. You turn my legs into spaghetti. You set my heart on fire. For you I found a vent in the bottom of a coal mine. Just enough space for your hands in the inside. If you go, do let me know. You'd be 13, I'd be 35. Going to find a place for us to hide. A den or a desert, perhaps an ink squirt, a cellar, a wishing well, a war or a guarantee will do for me. For you I found a cell on the top floor of a prison. Just enough space for you to fit your feet in. If you go, do let me know. For you I found a cell on the top floor of a prison. Just enough space for you to fit your feet in. If you go, please let me know. Oh, I come running with a heart on fire. I come running with a heart on fire.
Happy for this moving so far. I don't know if I want to use the lighter shadows. Might help distinct some places better. I'm playing with this one actually. Turn into this color so it's quite. Shit, I don't want to stand out. Might actually make this one. Yeah.
Cry, welcome to my life. It plays out just like the true crime. Romance and bad guys and plot twists and vampires.
To be honest, these ends probably stay dark. I think I'll add a lot more shade into this. Back is sure hurting. I believe what parties doing in the bathroom. Werewolves on the hunt. It's not even a full
Superman. He don't have superpowers, just liquid courage and a little white powder. I've got stories that could make the monsters under your bed cry. Welcome to my life. It plays out just like the true crime. Romance and bad.
Wrong color.
Vampires, and I would tell you the truth, but you call me a liar. Mary had a little crush, but now her heart is broke. Said he was a gentleman.
suppose those parts could be. This is gonna be the worst part about drawing. My back is just so sore. How do you stop your back from hurting if you want to draw? Oh, this is painful. I hope this will not look bad when I zoom out. It's alright. I actually can't lie, my back is so sore. Imagine I'm in a good posture. Cause I can't.
ask a familiar name on a birthday card. Blow candles, blow the candles. You're too old to be so shy, he says to me, so I stay the night. Just a young heart confusing my mind, but we're both in silence. Why?
I mean, it looks alright. I'm not a big fan of it, I don't think. I think the melee kind of sucks, or at least it's not something. I don't think the bundle is something that appeals to me because I'm younger. Like, it's very retro. I mean, I'm 20, 2000s baby. There wasn't a whole lot of retro in the, well, I suppose there was some retro in the 2000s, but I wasn't old enough to. I think it's something that appeals very well to the people that lived with, like, you know, the cartridges that you had to, like, blow, and I don't know. Like, I like the animation for the DDR, the death animation for that. That is sick. I think anyone can appreciate that. I think the death animations are really good. I can completely see the appeal that people have to those. But the skin line itself, I think the guns themselves kind of look eh. They're okay. I don't think they're particularly pretty. Kind of the plastic guns. I don't know. To me, the guns themselves kind of look eh. But the finishers for them are amazing. But then, on top of all that, when I see the price tag, I'm like, wow, that's fucking shit. Because the price tag on those things, Jesus. Nothing quite says put me in debt like the price. I don't know. They made those expensive. Yeah. Which, to be honest, yeah, I have to say the same. Like, I get that the, like, kill animations are, like, super cool, but I think the guns should look cool too. I mean, I think the guns look good, but to me they're almost the plasticky. Like, they're not that cool on the actual design level of how they look. Like, they reminds me of the I don't know what the bundle's actually called, not the bundle. But the guns that, like, look like just, I don't know. I'm trying to think of the one. I know there's a Spectre skin that just actually looks like it's like a toy gun. Like, I don't know. To me, they look plasticky, and maybe that's supposed to be a part of the appeal because it's supposed to be like fake guns and like retro and cool. But paying $30 for that, even buying them standalone, I don't think it's that cool. And I don't know. I don't like how the melee looks at all. To me, I think it looks kind of gimmicky. Yeah, the unwrapping one. It kind of gives me like the vibe of that gun where it's like very, very plastic. I mean, this bundle, the plastic was cooler than the plastic from that one, but it's still, to me, I'm just, I don't know. Just not a particular. I think even if I liked it a lot, I would not be dropping 30 on a skin. Nor do I think I'd be fucking dropping 120 on a bundle. That's a lot of money. But maybe if it targets, maybe if the demographic is older people that played retro, then maybe they're expecting them to have jobs by now. Like, yeah, if you can't afford this, then GG. Oh, who knows? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it comes out to 120, no? Like, because I think I remember someone saying it comes out to like $120. So for like Canadians, it's like 150 Canadian dollars. That is a shit ton of money to spend at once. And like, don't get me wrong, I think it's perfectly fine to spend that much money on a video game. Like, probably about 100, I think. But like, the thought of dropping 100 in like a sitting of playing a video game, because God knows I've spent probably like 200, 300 pound on like cosmetics and video games. If I had to drop that all in one sitting, hell no. Like, I've been spending it in like tens and fives. Because that's reasonable. That's bearable to look at on my fucking bill. Oh yeah, yeah. Like, the money you spend on the collection is the same price you would spend on like two games. Like, You could buy two nice fucking games for that price. Ugh, I can't hard work on this too much more. Those are in the wrong layer, I think. It's singing to me. How the hell do we end up like this? You bring out the beast in me. I fell in love from the moment we kissed. Since then we've been history. They say the love is forever. You're forever a song that I need. Oh, I'm so tired today. Is that really the way you decided to climb onto the desk, Captain? Captain? No, I... No. Can't come back there. I've got my art tablet in front of me, obviously. So she's now, like, sitting where my art tablet usually is. Trying to figure out where she can go. Hi, sweetie. Oh, are you gonna burn the microphone? I don't know if the noise gate will let you make you sound normal or not, Captain. Make you sound funny. I feel like I'm never gonna finish this Peace Drift thing. That is the cute captain. There's really not space on my lap right now with how I'm sitting. I don't know how my cat does this. She seems to think if she walks in front of me and tries to like stand on the 1 centimeter of my lap that she can't see, that I'll make space for her. Now she's going back to sitting where she was and looking at me. She's like replanning how she's gonna find space on my lap. Yeah, there's still not space, Captain. She is now standing on my hand. It's like if you won't let me sit on you, I will break your hands. You will not be able to work. Yeah, it's not working, is it, Captain? Oh, sorry. To be fair, you walked into that, Captain. I was just going back to the side of the desk. Do not knock down my camera. Captain! You fucker! Good thing I didn't have my camera on. Oh, Jesus. That means I'm gonna have to readjust my camera later now. Yeah, Captain. She's looking all angry now. You resorted to violence and it didn't work.
Nothing to worry about. As long as we're honest, we're both good to go. There's something about me I think you should know. I got love instead of money. I got love instead of I got love, fucking money. You can hit.
We're gonna leave it like this for now. Call it there. I've not got, I don't know. I've not got the willpower to draw too much. No, it's alright. I'm just about to head off anyway. I can only draw for so long before my back is like just absolutely dying. So I was gonna I was gonna go chill for the rest of the evening or afternoon. But do make sure to give those puppers some head pats and a nice long walk. They deserve it. Yeah, but that's gonna be me for the day anyway. Oh, it takes a lot out of me actually focusing on drawing. Thank you for stopping by. And everyone else who stopped by for this small little secret, the not so secret stream. Thank you so much for dropping by. And I will be live again tomorrow with a long stream. Not entirely sure how long the long stream will be, but it'll be something. So, don't know what I'm doing tomorrow, I'm not gonna lie. Haven't thought about it at all. Not a single thought. So, we'll find out tomorrow. And yeah, we'll find out tomorrow. Thank you so much for being here, everyone. And yeah, see yous when I see yous.
If you want some safe sex, baby, it's a knee patch. Freaky with a sticky icky, baby, give me kitty kitty. You used to keep it cool, used to be a fool. All about the bounce in my step. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool.